Former Bigg Boss 7 contestant Armaan Kohli is in trouble again. On 20th night, he was arrested by excise officials for illegal possession of a Scotch whiskey from his Mumbai residence. On 21st morning, he was released after paying bail of rupees 20,000. Interestingly, even then he had gone home in a disheveled state. Reports even say 41 bottles of Scotch were found from his house, with 35 empty bottles. Reportedly, Armaan told police that he stuffed so much because he parties often. News Desk.